Starting today, Onalaska Avenue between Gillette Street and Rubley Street will be temporarily closed to through traffic. This closure will last until utility repairs are completed and the roadway is restored. The closure comes as utility workers are working on utility repairs. Should be noted, you must use caution when driving as large machinery going to be pretty close to those driving lanes.